I wouldn't let you. 1, 2, 3. I wouldn't let you. trying to be mean, but a nice person, and then you just start laughing. Oh, I missed it.
It's not that serious.
There's nothing special today.
What do you mean there's nothing special today? Every day is special.
Today is Miss Lillian's day.
What day is that?
To celebrate the Miss Lillian's.
It's every day.
No, every day is my day.
Well, that's tomorrow. Well, that's for not only.
Tomorrow's for not only.
Where's Anderson?
Home.
He's not here. I know he's not here.
He didn't make it.
Oh, he went to a dentist appointment yesterday.
And he died.
I think
he had braces.
He has braces.
Why do you laugh at that?
Because that was yesterday. That doesn't tell me where he is today.
Hey, do you know who Fernando Mercado is? The white,
the short one.
The short little one.
You know.
Who are you talking about? What did you say?
Fernando Mercado. It's his birthday tomorrow.
Why are you talking about other people?
It's his birthday tomorrow.
I know.
And you have him tomorrow.
Oh,
why do you know that?
Because we stop.
Why do you know my schedule?
We know all your schedule.
So does Anderson, Anthony, and...
Anthony's here. He's just like not here.
Yeah, so I can't mark this here if I haven't seen
Anderson.
It was the office.
He's here.
He's getting busy.
Who is the second one?
Christopher,
you
Sergio, and then
Christopher.
Where's
Christopher?
I don't
know.
Okay,
I'm
dead.
He's
dead
in the...
He
didn't
make it.
That is not funny.
It's not funny, but
yes.
It didn't make it.
I know why I'm burning down.
I don't know what the hell would be up. It's like the only people that I shouldn't know. Is he okay?
He couldn't make it. His car broke down.
I'm asking. Okay, I'm waiting for literally one more person. Who is it?
You,
miss.
We're waiting for you.
Oh, wait, miss.
One more person.
It's
who could it be?
It's Adele.
She signed me out.
No, I didn't.
Oh, now it's two more people.
You
did you get it?
Lord.
You shut up.
All right, on the Paradex slide, you guys are What makes you happy? Music, your family, food. What always puts you in a good mood? Like for me, it's when I go to the beach. Or maybe when I perhaps very rarely go to Disneyland.
I never go to
Disneyland. I never go to Disneyland.
Why?
She said, but you're a Disney mom.
I'm a picture of a dead bird from a subway parking lot.
What? I saw a dead bird fall from the sky.
Why don't you guys have pencils?
Oh my God,
everyone's
great.
You're lonely, hold on. Well, I'm not even a mom, so.
I said she's not.
I know. I agreed with you.
Hello?
Okay.
Thank you, my friend.
you do if you don't know what to write about?
Write about your weekend.
Write about your feelings today.
Write about what water tastes like.
Writing, please.
Bossy, you look very familiar.
You see him every day.
No, he looks like a friend.
Guys, we are writing. Please get it together.
I gotta get the last left off. I'm sorry.
Now you're feeling good. What happened?
We're just talking about other people laughing.
You should write along with me.
Miss, are you also writing?
I am, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to. Because I have to watch you guys.
Blink. Yes.
The light.
Blink, we should stop writing.
It looks I'm sure it's not in the video.
Is there a photographic thesis or is it?
I'm not sure, but.
I think it's like directly after.
Yeah. Oh, Miss Moore, because you said that we were going to be in your video.
And I said you guys aren't.
Aren't.
Wait, so.
No,
so
it should, it's mostly like on the board and me.
Oh, and then, yeah.
Yeah.
Because his hands are pretty high.
Miss, did you see what he did?
No.
Did you see what he did?
Well, she's gonna see what he did anyway.
She's gonna see what he did.
Why? Okay,
shut up, my dude.
You're gonna watch the video, you watch it.
Yeah.
No. What's your password?
Now I'm really going to.
I need to delete it.
I'll
restart. I need to delete it for you, miss.
I'll restart.
No.
You don't want to see it. Trust me.
Heavy, please.
I'm not trying to see
it. Trust me.
Don't touch it.
Touch it and then you're gonna whoop me.
Wait, I don't think it does, so I.
Oh,
no, it for sure.
Alright, you guys, count how many words you wrote. Press that at the top of your page, please.
10. Is it recording?
It should definitely be more than 10. Isaiah, please don't touch my stuff.
I'm not touching it, just angling it right.
Right.
Yeah, it does seem.
It does hear the
man. Anthony, I'm sorry. But you're kind of. Oh. Your grandchildren before.
You wouldn't have any though.
That's the point.
You should all definitely have more than 32 words because I didn't do a good job and that's what I got.
I did 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Miss, can I share one?
Can I share one? Maybe.
Pointing up though.
Wait, I think you should check right now.
Like I saw the line. That's all I saw.
Oh,
she's gonna check it anyway.
You're
like,
saying
you're like this.
Probably just delete
like,
this.
And it was.
Just delete them all. I don't want to think about it.
You should have more than 15 words.
She's not gonna tell your mom.
Oh, you're counting.
She's gonna think about all things. She might be that
a lot. I don't want to think about it. Would you shut up?
Miss, can you
read? Hey, you guys are going to read yours out loud with your neighbor.
Me?
Who's
my neighbor?
Your
name is
Dante. You guys?
Nah.
We'll do, two. We'll do these two rows.
Oh.
Is it backwards or
we'll
side
do,
to side?
Huh?
Is it
side
like,
to side.
Okay.
So, Isaiah.
Yeah, it's aiming up. I'm lucky. I'm
fucking. The box.
Sit down.
I'm lucky.
Did it catch
it? Guys, go to your seat, please.
It didn't catch it.
No. I think I'm trying to find both
shoes. You guys are reading to your partner right now. Anthony, go to your seat.
Am I supposed to read it?
From your seat. Why are you gonna come over here and breathe all over him?
Okay. One thing I tried to stop it, but I never tried it because I hitch coach. I never tried salmon.
Oh, yeah.
Can y'all stop thinking about me? Jesus.
Water and so amazing. Yeah.
first one, my friend.
Children, Master English, you must think, do, wish for nothing else.
not your father, not your old house, not your old friends, not our future. He tries to mean it about father, but I know at times words are just words. August 16th.
Good job. Thank you, my readers. All right, we have some information in this poem. Who wants to start us off? Tell me, Eddie.
They live in their basement.
Yeah, they're living in the cowboy's basement. Probably not super comfortable. Good job. Yes, Adele.
The wife is probably ashamed of them because she doesn't want to show this to the neighbors.
Good job. Yeah, so it says, the wife insists we keep out of our neighbor's eyes.
Maybe her neighbor's.
So why do you think she might, maybe you said ashamed? What are some other reasons why she might be doing that? Yes.
The neighbor might be a jerk.
she's trying to protect him from the neighbor. That's not quite the vibe that I get from her, but maybe. Yes, Adele.
Yeah.
They'll probably talk bad about her having the people that are not
the
people. Yeah, she might judge, the neighbors might judge her.
Yes.
Maybe, we don't know.
All
valid points. I guess we really don't know at the end, but it sounds like she's almost embarrassed of her, or embarrassed of these people in her home, right?
Sure.
Sure?
Yeah.
Okay. What else happens in this poem?
That mother already knows English.
Ooh, does mother already know English?
No.
No.
Never
mind. That's okay. It does have to do with English, but what is it, Ludwin?
You said English. Never mind.
What is it?
Yes.
The children have to master English.
She says, until you children master English, you must think, do, wish for nothing else. Not your father, not your old home, not your old friends, not our future. Why is it so important for them to learn English? Yes.
To fulfill their needs.
What's up?
To do their needs because they live in America.
Can I go
on?
To be able to know their names, is that what you said?
No.
You have the right, you're on the right track, yes.
Because they're in America.
Because they're in America now. Very true. Why do they need to learn English?
They need to speak the language to understand, and to understand you have to.
They need to speak the language to be able to communicate to those around them. I mean, get a job, be able to go to school. If we have to think they're in Alabama, is Vietnamese a popular language in Alabama?
No.
No.
It's redneck.
It's probably America.
Wait, they're Chinese?
My friend, they're Vietnamese.
Oh, what?
The whole time.
I didn't even know.
They were both Vietnamese.
What does it mean? Who can explain to me where it says she tries to mean it about father, but I know at times words are just words. Yes, Isaiah.
She tries to like tell him to like not think about him, but she knows that she can do it.
Yeah, she knows that she even can't do that, right? I mean, she understands that learning English is very important, but she's still thinking about father. Good job, Isaiah.
Loyal wife.
Loyal. Anything else about this poem?
Loyal wife.
No.
Loyal wife.
No.
What?
May I go get a question when you go back, Mitch?
No.
When it goes back.
I didn't know anything
about
loyal wife or loyal back.
Yeah.
I'm
going to
choose
the
loyal
one. No,
Abby's
after
Hazel.
Oh, yeah, so
I'm
second. Can I go
after
Hazel?
I said,
put
this
away
from
me. After
Hazel did.
Is it put this away from
me?
Can I go after Hazel?
Can I go after Dr.
Rochelle?
Can I go with Dalton?
Tell me something about the poem.
There's a clock in the voice. I should have a way to
tell you something about the what?
About the poem we just read.
She speaks fluent
exactly.
English.
No.
Daya Pineda.
Oh.
What does it mean when it says mother shrugs, more room here than two mats on a ship?
Oh, that. Oh,
I wish you wouldn't. I wish you wouldn't try to make something bad better.
She's the type of person to look at the bright side.
She's a
positive person.
Oh,
Thank you, Adele, for raising your hand.
Oh, I'm sorry.
She wants to make them feel to be more grateful.
Yeah, she's trying to make like a bad situation. Well, it's not really bad, but not ideal situation as best as she can. But Ha's like, just stop, right?
Me?
Ha.
Oh, I thought you told me.
We were listening. Alright, anything else about this poem before we move on to page 124?
No.
Alright, let's go to page 124. We have exciting things happening in this poem.
Can I read
Who's
that?
Gonna read page 124 for me?
I couldn't read. I can read now.
Okay, we'll go Anthony. We'll go Ludwin for page 125 and a new voice for 126.
I can do it.
Dante, go ahead.
Not fair.
American as a cowboy in an even call that finds us a house on Princess and Road. Paige ran ahead 3 months. Mother could not believe his generosity. So Brother Kwan says American government gives sponsors money. Mother is amazed by the generosity of the American government. And so Brother Kwan says to the build. A losing the war, Brother face twinkles. like paper on fire. She tells Brother Kwan to clamp, shut his mouth.
Why
the wife isn't getting paid.
Yeah.
They're getting money from
It's a video game, man.
It's a Call of Duty.
So maybe, like we said, maybe it's all the goodness that was hard. Maybe it's because the government's giving him money. But either way, he didn't really have to buy them a new house, and he definitely didn't have to put furniture in it.
Money.
All from the friends of his
household. Or maybe the wife didn't want him there.
Ooh, good idea, Eddie.
That's what everyone said at the beginning. Somewhat.
Somewhat? Why?
Well, Wait, no, she isn't because her mom is telling her to be grateful.
That yeah, she's having a hard time being grateful. Why do you think that might be?
Because it's different than what she has.
Okay, maybe because it's a little different. Yes.
She was forced out.
No, she was forced out. Okay. So what does that mean?
Well, she was a...
It's okay. Probably that she misses her old home, right, Dinara?
Yeah.
Yeah. Please stop drawing on the whiteboard.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm not drawing on it. I'm writing on it.
I'm done. Please stop doing anything to it.
Molesting the whiteboard? Would you come? Why don't you say it on mom?
So she's trying her best to be grateful. We're going to hear more about that later. We're on page 127 now. Our last poem, who wants to read? New Voices. Someone who hasn't read yet.
Oh, never mind.
Yes, Daniela, you got the first stanza. Number two, Eddie already read.
Oh,
stanza number three.
I never read in this class, let me read.
You already read today.
Years ago.
Okay.
I'm
failing at
you.
Okay.
She is.
What? What does it mean at the end when she says, I shiver with hope?
She's happy.
Hope glowing in her.
I am.
She's excited.
Anthony, I think you better stop.
Hi, ma'am.
I'm bossing up your house.
I can't. I have a doctor's appointment.
Yes, to measure.
Yes, no.
Can you only hold it?
What does it mean when it says I shiver with hope?
Oh, she's so excited.
She's hopeful.
She's hopeful about what?
When are you gonna show this video to?
Sending love because you're smart.
Her father might be with her.
Shower.
Her father might be in North Vietnam and they never got to talk about it because they never were able to contact this family.
That's kind of like.
So there's maybe a glimmer of hope that he's still alive and he's in the North and maybe they'll find out now.
I wonder if he's done this. Does she ever
actually? I don't know.
Did you read the whole book?
Thomas, the father dies? The father dies.
So now that we read all four poems on your pair deck, you guys are going to vote for which poem resonates with you the most. What does resonate mean?
Connect.
Which one do you connect with? Which one do you relate to? Okay. So on your pair deck, please take the time to vote.
Things to say, and we I'll just switch my answer. There you go. Unpacking the
Isaiah,
package.
Try again, please.
Just because it looked better. It was shorter than the rest. There wasn't an actual reason, I just picked it.
Okay. Tell me, Oliver.
Oh, because I had to call someone. My grandma.
Yeah. Do you not call your grandma that often?
No.
Here are beautiful responses. A lot of us voted for English above all.
Thank you, Lord. That's
okay, but don't change it.
Yeah, I chose English above all.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, but it's the best one. I'm playing. I chose all. All
right, on our Paradex still, now that we've read all four of the poems, we are going to write the important thing that happened from each of these poems. So on your Paradex slide, you're just going to number it 1 through 4. And you're just going to write the important detail that happened in each poem. The reason that we're doing this is so that I know how talented you guys are at extracting important evidence from our poems. It doesn't have to be a quote, just tell me what happened. My friends, I love how we all have at least one thing written. Good job, Anthony. Good job, Ludwin.
Can I get a sticker?
You guys are all doing super. I don't have stickers for this at the moment.
How did you get it?
Thank you. sentences.
Ancestral home. Yeah, I thought it was their, like, the father's home.
Bro,
Is class over?
Yes.
If you didn't type any of this down, we have one more thing to go to do before you guys leave.
Okay. My head hurts, man. That's why I said island.
Come on, lay down. Come on, lay down.
Melissa, you're typing so fast.
She has weird fingers. It's a compliment, geez.
The north what? Write the letter to the north.
Oh. Not the north what? The north.
Joe?
What?
Huh? You said the north, not the north what, and then I said chill, and then you said what? It's okay.
I don't know if you mentioned that, like chill.
Thank you. I know. Alright, last thing we're gonna do before we leave is I'm asking you guys to fill out this survey, please. I'm letting you guys know before you fill it out that it is anonymous, and it's just going to help me be able to make English as best as I can. So I would really appreciate it if you guys were honest and thoughtful with your responses. When you're done, you can put your Chromebook in the Chromebook cart.
Can I put it in my document?
That would take away the anonymous factor. It's up to you. Not if you want to remain anonymous.
Can we answer the last two questions out of 10?
Huh?
Okay, can we answer the last two questions with a number out of 10?
Sure.
We toss it in the air.
Just write whatever you guys want to say. Be honest with your responses, please. Oh, you're finished?
Oops,
yeah.
I dropped your
Chromebook.
Oh, yeah.
What about it? There's a knife. Yes, Hazel. Yes, the old cookies.
Oh my gosh, I don't know. Hopefully.
Can you just rewind until